nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think. Nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think. Seasons change and the days get colder, but the cliche remains when the kid gets older. So how's he grow when the change is distant and his time machine is non-existent? We ask him questions and force feed knowledge to ensure his success at a four-year college. But reluctancy puts our aims in question when we find academia is not his obsession. It's hard to see when your eyes are closed that opportunities can come from the smallest fold, or the smallest crease, or the smallest bend. So when he can't see things, he imagines them. He's a good example of what can happen when you open up your eyes and your mind is happy. It's not impossible to shed the cynic, and I don't blame any listener who still is a critic. But nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think. Nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think. Right with thoughts from a million plans, the young man stares intensely at his hands. He's thankful for all the things he's been given, but he's hesitant to pray when he has no religion. It's hard for him when he closes hands to think about what people might be listening in. So he says,
I'd like to thank you for all the things you did. I don't know who you are, but you blessed me with a few perfect things that have changed my life. And for that, I will clasp my hands tonight. You helped me make these changes and even more. You answered all my questions from before. I know that people are the key for change, and thank you for not thinking my thoughts were lame.
Filled with calm, he embraces peace, so he separates his palms and he goes to sleep. He embraces thoughts that are worry-free, but he longs and he dreams for his time machine. It's hard to sleep when he wants to sing and stop time so he can see his perfect thing. But he knows his thoughts and his prayers are free, and that his perfect thing, she shares his dreams.
Nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think. Nothing, no nothing changes things. You gotta stop time to enjoy what life brings. Human beings weren't made to be worry machines, but sometimes perfect things change how we think.